calm, steady continuation helps keep our focus on the future. They say, if you're going through hell, keep going. The next steady step will steadily move you on towards steadfast stability. It doesn't feel like it in the moment, but it will. The attacks and flak and wind can only move things that aren't solid. They test and bend things, but wind passes by definition. It comes and it will go. As for the attacks, the best revenge is to not quit. Every attack depends on its own victory. If it fails, then its unreturned expense becomes a self-inflicted fine. And that's the point. I'm Jesse Steele, jessesteele.com.